Your Excellency, when this august body, the United Nations, first discussed the South African question in 1946, it was discussing the issue of racism. They will be posed because the spur to the establishment of this organization was the determination of all humanity never again to permit racist theory and practice to dragoon the world into the deathly clutches of war and genocide. We hold it as an inviolable principle.